A bizarre creature endemic to Galapagos, the red-lipped batfish walks instead of swims, and looks as though it is ready for a night on the town. They can be found at depths of 376 meters in the Pacific Ocean around Galapagos. It has a structure on its head known as an ilium, which is thought to be employed for luring prey in. It mainly feeding on other small fish and small crustaceans like shrimps and mollusks.